Howdy, folks. This is Kilty. What's up? We're going to continue our lesson plan with states today. We are heading northwest to Idaho. Sit down, get your coffee, and I'm going to tell you about this state. Idaho was made in 1503. Actually, that's the wrong fact. Idaho is 1,503 miles away from Joplin, Missouri. So if you travel probably that way, northwest, you'll hit Idaho. Boise, Idaho, which is the capital. Boise is home to the Boise State Broncos. That's their university football team. They've got a blue and orange field. Actually, I think it's mainly blue. It's called Smurf and Turf. Moving along swiftly. Hell's Canyon. I'm sure most of you have heard of the Grand Canyon. There is another canyon in Idaho that is actually deeper, and it's over a mile deep. Moving along swiftly. Idaho is the 14th largest state by area. We're talking square mileage here, or kilometers. It really doesn't matter. You can measure it however you want, and it's still the 14th largest state. Got a lot of potatoes, though. Idaho, the fastest growing state. If you've got any other kind of dog, we've got the bagels for your dog. So come on into our Bagel Idaho house. We've got a small part of Yellowstone in Idaho. You can see Yellowstone in Idaho. Come to Idaho. 60% of our land is public. You know, it's full of rivers and mountains. Thanks for sticking around. It's the gem state. So we got a bunch of rubies and sapphires here. Basically, all the Pokemon gems, we got them. Come on down to Idaho. Oh yeah, speaking of potatoes, mashed. We have a drive-in potato theater here. Anyways, with that being said,